Introducing the Ping Pong Baby Shark Alarm Clock and Bluetooth Speaker. In this video, you'll learn how to play sleep sounds. The Baby Shark Clock features numerous preloaded nature sounds to help soothe your little one. To play sleep sounds, simply press the Sleep Sounds button. Press the Previous and Next button to switch between sleep sounds, and then press the Sleep Sounds button again to turn on the timer. The blue light indicator will turn on, allowing you to set the timer to 15, 30, or 60 minute intervals. Press the Sleep Sounds button to switch between timer intervals. If a timer hasn't been set, the sleep sound will play on a loop. Press the Sleep Sounds button again to turn off sleep sounds. Please refer to the user manual for detailed step-by-step instructions. For customer support regarding your device, please submit a request by emailing support@dpaudiovideo.zendesk.com. You will be provided a ticket number regarding your inquiry, which you can refer to when contacting us further. Get ready for the day with the Ping Pong Baby Shark Alarm Clock.